What's up, guys? Your boys are back. I'm Ryan, my man, George.
What's shit, guys? How you living out there, man? Shout out to the Free Thinkers, of course, man.
Man, yeah. What do we say, man? What do we say? We going back to Benny the Butcher's album, man. You know what I'm saying? We start off with Johnny P's Caddy. Then we hit him with the 10 more crack commandments. 10 more commandments, but 10 crack commandments. That's what I'm going to call it. And then now we're doing Tyson versus Ali, man. I think this project, man, honestly, I think I am personally going to love this shit.
Yeah, I love, yo, dude, Johnny P's Caddy.
Yeah, dude.
To me, it is up there with Song of the Year. I know
dude,
that. From
yeah,
me, so
that
far.
Shit is hard.
So far. And
about
then,
time I done got my respect. It's the Butcher.
So, yeah, man, we're doing another one off of Tanner Talk, man. And I think we need to do just a better job. And, you know, I think when we do a song off an album, we're like, all right, you
pretend
know,
whole
what's
album.
Next? You know what I'm saying? And I know, yeah, like, come on, man, we do one. Like, we could have just continued to do the off season. You know what I mean? Reaction to them. Like,
that's
doing,
true.
Doing full album reviews is just... It's just difficult for
it's
us,
difficult.
Guys. But we can at least do more off of some of these
that
big
project.
Releases. You know what I mean? Yeah. So that's what we'll try to do a better job in. Especially if you guys know that we rock with these artists, man. So Tanner Talk, we're doing Tyson versus Ali after Johnny P's Caddy and 10 More Commandments. This one is just, you guys blew us up on Death to Radio. DEAF number 2 Radio is our new Instagram. No
yep.
longer Lost in Vegas. Follow us on Death to Radio. The information for that will be in the description. Y'all blew us up and told us to do this one. And the joint with Stove God, I think it was back 2 times. I'm not sure. I think whatever one was Stove God. Because y'all keep telling us to get the Stove God as well. But anyways, let's get into it, man. Benny the Butcher, Tyson versus Ali featuring Conway the Machine.
Let's get it.
Tyson versus Ali.
Ali.
Tyson versus Ali. Everybody want to know who would be better, Tyson.
Tyson versus Ali.
Or Ali. Yeah.
Custom auto Tyson? I'm just fucking around, man. You know, don't chill out. They're both great. Comparisons to Thief of Joy, you know, they're both great.
Man, we'll put up a post, man.
Yeah.
We'll put up a post. We'll put up a fun
that
post.
That shit won't be fun. Somebody gonna get disrespected. Respect them both, you know what I mean? Nah, yeah, see where he's going, though. I think we can kind of see where he's going. Featuring Conway on this. Let's get back to it.
Tyson versus Ali.
Ali.
Tyson versus Ali. Everybody want to know who would be better, Tyson.
Tyson versus Ali.
Or Ali. Yeah. They compare the greatest to the greatest, like Boston versus the Lakers. Question, do your legacy rest depending on where you rank amongst the current and the late? If so, I feel like I'm straight, but rapping and selling weight, I just had them genetic traits. Or do people really care? Do they just want to hear the music? So confusing, y'all compare two niggas from the same movement only for y'all amusement. It's funny to me, y'all do it. Truth is, while I'm killing shit, Conway be somewhere rooting. That nigga still sound the same, put out something exclusive. Need 100 more soldiers, the word out that I'm recruiting. We throw so many clips, that way we can make bloopers. Rick in the car 3 lanes away from a state trooper. Where I'ma be in 20 years, I ain't looked that far ahead yet. Working overtime, Doc said I should stop, get my leg rest. I made dope, re-rock and stretch with a grand press. Made more than a med tech, paying double for head taps. The bigger the paper, the longer the conversation. Played in the streets with the locks, never come with no combination. If I let you get some money, don't fuck up the operation. You know hood rules apply when it come to this kind of gangster. So your bitch a bottle girl with a gullible occupation. Told her about Buffalo, now she wonder when I'ma take her. Ain't no telling what other rapper she fucking, so I don't chase her. She down to do anything for a couple more operations, huh? Tanner Talk 4, I'm handing out raw. You in the slammer by law, I never abandon my boy. They asking in my street, my track record standing like Floyd. I'm more street than y'all, the fuck I gotta answer y'all for.
Tyson versus Ali.
Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. He done left that shit alone. He talking about himself versus Conway. That's what they talking about. You know, they both great in their own right, and he's just using, you know, that Tyson versus Ali kind of name, because people say that all the time, but they're both great in their own right. So don't even compare the two, is what he's saying, you know? But what did my man say here? She down to do anything for a couple more operations. I thought that was so hilarious, man, because...
she a bottle girl with a gullible occupation is hilarious as well.
But I just thought that was so funny, man, because I feel like, you know, people, we just worship money, and that's what it is, you know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. It's like, she'll do anything for, because women talk about that shit openly on social media. Yeah, I'm about to go get my butt done, I'm about to go get this. I'm like, when you keep that shit secret? You know what I'm saying?
not anymore. I love how selling drugs is a genetic trait, man. That's beautiful, Benny. I love that shit. You know what I'm saying? But the truth is, while I'm killing shit, Conway be somewhere rooting. You know what I'm saying? So while you guys are just, you know, on the internet comparing and trying to, you know, what do they say? Divide and conquer, so to speak, right? You, you compare one to the other and it kind of causes division. Yep. So that way, you know, you can break something up. Nah, that's not happening, man. You know, we move, we're a solid unit and we all support each other, which is why this worked.
Yep.
Right? We solid over here, man. You can't break the foundation. And it's good to hear that, because I know I've heard rumblings of Conway's contract with Griselda or something like that, saying, you know, nothing's perfect with anyone, with family and friends that you're close to. There's going to be bickering. But it's good to know that even amidst all of that going on and some of the things I've heard in interviews, that they're still, you know, unified.
What did my man say here? He said, the bigger the paper, the longer the conversation. Mm-hmm. Played in these streets where the locks came with no combinations.
Hard.
Because George and I, we have conversations shit like about making money and making moves off camera and shit. And those conversations take a long time. So if we talking about a lot of money, longer the conversation. But if we ain't talking about no money, dude, I ain't got time for that, bro.
It's
I ain't got time.
Quick. Yes.
Get on out of here.
Yep.
I just thought that was a hard line, man.
get on out of here. Go play somewhere. I'm busy.
Yeah.
Go play somewhere.
Go play
I'm
with
busy.
The kids, man. Go play with the kids.
Twinkle toes. You're breaking my heart.
Yeah.
All right, man. Yeah, let's keep it going, man. Digging it.
Tanner talk four. I'm handing out raw. You in the slammer by law. I never abandon my boy. They asking in my street. My track record standing like Floyd's. I'm more street than y'all. The fuck I gotta answer y'all for? Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. They compare the legends to the legends, the icons to the greats. In my case, feel like I'm on pace. Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. They compare the legends to the legends, the icons to the greats. Crowd go crazy as soon as they see my face. Tyson versus
Benny,
Ali.
I remember what we used to do to the fiends. That's why it feels so good to see you doing your thing. Don't get distracted by the noise. Don't let it ruin your thing. They try to pick you off, but that's really your moving screen. You and your team gonna see like two or three rings. Win that MVP trophy. That's such a beautiful.
That was hard.
Try to pick you off, but that's really your moving screen.
Yeah, that moving screen line was hard. I love that, man. I love that. Because he's talking about don't get distracted, man. Don't let people take you off your square, man. There's always going to be noise. In this case, always people want to bump their gums, noise, talk shit about what you doing and comparing grades. He's like, man, don't let that do your thing. He's like, they try to pick you off. They try to take you away from the goal, right? But that's just a moving screen, man. That's just moving screen is a basketball reference. But that's just...
And another way to say that is a pick.
Right.
They pick you off moving screen, but go ahead. Yep.
Right, but because they're trying to take you off track. You know what I'm saying? So that's a moving screen. That's not even... That's a distraction.
And it's
that's
temporary not, anyway.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I thought that was hard.
It's temporary, man. You know what I mean? Trying to block you from your goals, man. Yeah, I love that. That was super hard, man. Let's get back to it.
Don't get distracted by the noise. Don't let it ruin your thing. They try to pick you off, but that's really your moving screen. You and your team gonna see like two or three rings. Win that MVP trophy. That's such a beautiful thing. My bitch don't do the Gucci bag. She usually do the Celine. Sold pills in the trenches. That's pharmaceutical cream. Now those deals worth a million more. The DeLeon spilling pour. I got this rap shit in the figure four. You figure four niggas. Westside Derringer. Me and Benny y'all. Looking at the illest four niggas that y'all seen in 10 years or more. I mean, you looking at the team with the winning score. Fuck them niggas. Kill them all. We was in the kitchen whipping soft. A nigga life changed though when he got that brick of fentanyl.
Talk your shit, kid.
Yeah, it's been like 5 years of excellence, but it's like they don't respect this shit. Had Angie Martinez like, who the heck is this? With no album out, gave Mary J a $100,000 necklace, so effortless. I'm buying drip, the tailor taking my measurements. Michelin star brunch machine been setting precedence. Russian cream, La Machina, I put your breath in it. Tell B Dot I said F is loose. Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. They compare the legends to the legends, the icons to the greats. In my case, feel like I'm on pace. Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali. Tyson versus Ali, Tyson versus Ali. They compare the legends to the legends, the icons to the greats. Crowd go crazy as soon as they see my face. Tyson versus Ali.
Okay. buddy.
Yeah, Conway said, man, put some respect on my name. Put some respect on it.
Yeah, buddy.
You know what I'm saying? I'm giving Mary J. $100,000 next. I didn't even have an album out, and I'm still doing this. You know what I'm saying? I'm dripping, taking measurements, man. You know, y'all don't know about
Michelin
me.
Michelin Star Brunch?
Yeah, come on, man. Shout out to Benny and Conway on this track, but I fucking hated the chorus. I'm not lying. I hated that chorus, man. And I know that that's not even what this song is about. So it's still going to make the playlist for me because I rock with them. And I really like the verses that they brought to the table. But, dude, yeah, I just really do not like that chorus, man, for me. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, when we were listening to it, I was telling Ryan the same thing. I was just like, yeah, this chorus looks like it needs a little bit of work. It just seems like something you would come up with as soon as you name the song. You're like, I think we're going to name this Tyson versus Ali. And then they just phoned it in like, Tyson versus Ali. You know what I mean? That's mm-hmm. the chorus. So it does seem a bit phoned in, man. But overall, man, I like it. It's mm-hmm. it's a good joint.
Me too.
And
me too.
I love the fact that, man, they like I said, man, earlier on, it just seems like it's a unified front, you know, between all of these guys, man. They're gonna hit speed bumps.
Yep.
No matter who it is. If you ain't hitting speed bumps, if you ain't arguing, if you ain't got some sort of disagreement with somebody you rock with, man, then it ain't real. You know what I'm saying? It's a facade.
That's true.
So regardless of the speed bumps, they came up together. So I'm hoping that they continue it, man. They've done great things, man, especially for like that underground scene that's now kind of, you know, made its way to the mainstream. So
right.
Solid joint, man. Tana Talk is sounding dope, though.
Yeah, yeah, buddy.
I at least like what I've heard from everything from Tana Talk. Yeah, shout out to Benny and Conway on that. That's the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed it, please hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. I'm George. That's Ryan Las Vegas. We out.